You see it now? It's probably 3 to 4 a.m. I'm set up. This is done. Feels much better to camp above the ground, especially when the ground is wet. And now I'm just gonna camp in. Whether sleep or not, I'm just gonna cave in. It's 7:30 in the morning. Being beaten by the weather because of losing much heat. Because I was wet for many hours yesterday. I got to dry in the tent with the little fan. And now I have to get out and get dry again, even though it's just a few moments, but play like a bird in the rain. Sorry, I don't get feathers. I suffered. Let's get this go away. This is different. This is the other store. I actually found the other guy. And he happened to be free today because of the raining. So we had a negotiation of, I would say, getting everything down. That'd be, I think 200 USD, maybe a little bit more than 200 USD, depending on the details of the trike. So I think I'd say 250 USD would be generous. So 250 USD to get everything standing still down, and he seems to be more patient, and it's perfect, I think, to carry on the build. Of course, he will ask as same as I. The last one I paid. Just relax. I absolutely love the feeling of on the trike, towing the trailer. I absolutely love the awesomeness of high up on the trailer. Even it's a second layer, a second floor is still better than on the ground. And the tent was a little bit tight, but it was a interesting experience under the heavy rain. It was rained so heavily yesterday, and we are about to build the third layer, the camper frame, the actual frame that I lie on. Today it has to be done. That part has to be done today. After that is the roof. After roof is the little trailer. After that is the umbrella collector. After that is some finishing polishing. 3 days. 3 days we will get this done. Please keep raining. I love you. I was all wet. But hey, I'm exhausted at the moment, but hey, yes. As soon as I can get this kid going. Oh, my laptop arrived. The map was awesome. Come on, let's get this. Let's get it. I want to get started at 21st June. Please, please, please let me finish this smoothly and getting started. Getting started before it's getting too hot. Camper frame from triangle. We think go see. Fresh air, at least. At least my truck is washed clean. Jesus, the rain is going a whole night. Like yesterday. Oof. That's why you need full body rain gear. And the long sleeve glove. I'm doing a modification to remove the rubber band. So under the raining situation, I broke something. The lightweight carbon stuff, lightweight bicycle bags started to broken under rain, tough situation. It's a reminder of it was raining. It's falling down heavily in earlier. It reminds me I need to upgrade some tougher stuff for my tougher job. Just leave the fancy stuff away. Fancy lightweight is gonna broke. It's gonna break. Look at that. Look at me, you idiot.
就这样。
可以。这边是要补强一下的。
啊？
这根是不是要补强一下？
埋过了。往前呢，就是。好几个一台就是埋过了，
在这里是受不了
的，在这里也是埋过
的，在现在那个在这里
啊，如果是旁边也是埋过的。
Got it. They were awesome. I spent $180 for the third layer and the roof and the little trailer. The little trailer is actually there. Three components. Oh, and the front triangle. Four components. Front triangle.Little trailer, camper frame and roof and windows. $180, cheaper than the last one, and that dude was so patient. And I basically gave every money I have, every single money, single digit I have to him. And there's still a little bit spent on the extra tubes that I use from him, I take from him.And he was like, oh yeah, whatever. Wow, I get this down. I fucking get this down. Wow, yes. Holy shit. I can barely walk now. So tired. This place is not comfortable. I'm not gonna carry everything up today. I will park it downstairs tonight, as I did yesterday. It was raining, so it was fine. No one bothered to watch this.So tired, and it's done. I'm just much closer to the initiation, to getting started. I'll need to do the insulation myself. We actually managed to move the steel wire from the second layer, which is the mainframe, to the bottom. Guys, leave a like. Leave a like to, for the efforts we did today. Leave a like for that. Leave a comment. I desperately need your... I'm empty. I need to get rest. Leave a like, subscribe, and cyclist, clear it off.